Hello friends, here are the steps to delete cookies in Internet Explorer 10 and Windows 8. Open Internet Explorer 10 desktop version. Press Alt key on your keyboard to display the menu bar. Click on the Tools menu at the top of the page and select Delete Browsing History. A new window will pop up. Select the checkbox next to Cookies and Website Data Only and then click on Delete button. Thanks for watching.